Welcome to Dubai 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
Come in. 47, do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here. The inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to the barge Al-Ghazali.
Welcome!
Welcome.
Oh!
Good to see you.
How lovely to see so many friendly and familiar faces here today. And this has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respectful Al-Ghazali family. But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Al-Ghazali legacy. So, I would like to thank my cousins, without whose friendship and influence this mission. Thank you. I'm proud to yet again immortalize our great men. But most of all, this
building. Look, it's just a precaution.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali. I should have clearance. The name is Zainab Kazim.
Sir, I understand. But you can't enter without being searched. Standard procedure.
This is ridiculous.
Well, that's...